Let's try out the Daytona for this race. Pretty slow car, but for some reason it always comes in first place with the fastest cars in the game. Let's try our luck. See, I already know that. Already got a picture. I changed the camera damping, so like, see the side of the car, or like drift or something. Like right now, you'll notice it more if I hit the car. Like, I'll show you a side view. Like, I'll take a look at the pan back. Yeah. It's so hard seeing like Nissan and Viper when they're like that. With the color of the cars, you can't tell which way they're. Blind gears. I do play it manually. Sometimes I will play automatic, but I don't like shifting gears. I feel like when you play manual, it helps with slowing cars. Right, here we should get a good run. We should be able to catch the rest of the cars. Let's talk about the right run. Oh my gosh, that's right. I got Shelby and somebody else. So much for catching up. We caught up to him. That Viper is the fastest car in this game. I mean, other than like the special cars. I'm trying to catch Shelby right here. I'm gonna catch first. I'll probably catch him right now. Yeah, they might hit me. This is good and bad. This is just not even like Viper. I'm trying to catch him. The Viper is really good at hawking people down. Let's see if we catch up. First place finish like Daytona actually does. Cool. I came in first, Nissan fell all the way to fifth. Aston Martin, he got stuck. Because I think he got stuck. Maybe there, I don't know. I say that because he did 350. He's supposed to be going like top speed is like 332nd for these cars. Shelby came in second. I'm guessing Viper came third. Yep, he did. And then the Invisible TVR came in fourth. I'll do a replay in a separate video. So look out for that.